Over the last 100 years, photography has been dominated as, or has been utilized as a tool for conquest, to present others, you know, to other people. Instinct. Because I think, you know, a lot of artists, the artists that I trust, the artists that I tend to work with, they've got a very rapid way of processing information, and which is what I call instinct. A lot of the artists that I love working with have a very heightened sense of, I think they're primal, you know? They're like wild animals. They can smell, they can feel, they can go down. They have that sharpened instinct, that's the word. The gist of a curator is to dig. That's the gist I like, to be like an earthworm, to, you know, make the soil arable, so that viewers and artists can thrive. So you know, the earthworm is the most unrewarded, disregarded living thing, I think, you know, because it's underground, but it's aerating the soil and allowing the oxygen to come into the soil so that the plants can grow. That is a curator. I don't want to be in the foreground, I have to do this job, but I want to be underground, aerating the soil so that the artists can thrive, the market can thrive, collectors can thrive, and society can develop and evolve from the incredible instinct and genius of all the artists. Silence is, for me, is listening, because there's no such thing as silence, you know? You can never have silence. So if everyone in this room keeps quiet, you'll hear the birds. But you got to be able to listen to the birds. So for me, silence is about listening and paying attention.